knew Hale would eventually find the map room. Everything we had learnt about the Chimera in the past 2 decades was in there. We had maps of the Chimera invasion spreading through Russia, autopsy records of Chimeran creatures, charts of the death tolls across Europe. These were numbers we didn't even disclose to our own soldiers. There were files that showed the progression of the Chimeran virus in humans. In over 6,000 cases, there were no records of any form of human resistance. There were also detailed schematics of our specimen tank and what was in it. We call them angels. They're the most powerful of all the Chimera. We believe the angels control other forms of Chimera via some form of telepathy. For all I knew, this one was already controlling Hale. I'd almost given up hope of him surviving when I saw Hale coming up in the lift. I could tell from his face that he had found the angel. There was no point in asking. If he was alive, then the angel was dead. Hale was starting to show more effects of the conversion process. His movements had the unnatural quickness of the hybrids. Judging from the bullet holes in his uniform, he had acquired their healing capabilities as well. We had tracked the Chimera leaving Northern Command to a gorge in Somerset. Cartwright led a squad of soldiers after them. It had been 2 hours since he had reported in. Hale volunteered to go after them. I expected he would locate Cartwright. There was no way I could have imagined what else he would discover in that gorge.